Smells like solutions, reagents. Wonder what's cooking. Smells of... they were cooking Fistech. Took most of the equipment, only left what was broken. Open window. Boot print on the bed. Somebody was in a hurry. True as true can be. Dangerous trade, narcotics. His forehead. Must be Clivert. Bolt in the back. Went in deep, so a close range shot. From the village, where that direction looks like. Crossbow bolt and footprints. Deep. Shooter must have been wearing heavy armor. Hoofprints, leading towards the hill. Someone's still there. What's this? Order of the Flaming Rose have a new seat? Not too shabby.
You listen, Vagrant. Don't know why you're here, but take my advice. Go back to wherever you came from.
So, why are you still standing there? I need to smash your painting.
Wondering what you got inside, because it reeks of Fistech to me. Mind if I have a look, brethren?
Aye, we'd mind. Very much so.
Enough of these games. I'm counting to three, and you're gonna be gone when I'm done. Got it? One, two.
Got a better idea. You're all gonna count to 100. Got it?
Three, four, five, six.
Great start. Now step aside.
Eight, nine, 10,
11,
12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17,
18, 19, 20. You mean 20, idiot? 21, 22, 23, 24,
25,
26,
27.
Who the devil are you?
I'm a witcher, or as your brethren prefer to call me, a mutant, a freak.
You shouldn't be in here.
And Knights of the Flaming Rose shouldn't be murdering humans or producing drugs.
True, we shouldn't. We're supposed to defend the downtrodden. Spread faith in the eternal fire. But Radovid tricked us. He broke his oath, sent our brethren to the front as common grunts, and once the mighty order was bled dry, he disbanded us. Took our lands, confiscated our domains to finance his war. The brethren who didn't object were appointed mage hunters. Those who took umbrage dared to stand up to him. Exiled. We're but a handful who still wear the colours. And we must find a new place in this world.
So you turned rogue? That your idea? Wonder what Siegfried of Danell would say.
Siegfried of Danell would... But how do you even... I know you. You're Geralt of Rivia. Jacques d'Aldersburg's killer.
None other. And if I had to go back, I'd do it again.
That was the start of our downfall. You were the beginning. Accursed mutant, draw your blade!
No need to yell. Just ask politely.
Oh.
chair.
Come on.
Avenged your friend.
I knew you'd succeed, puss peepers. I knew it. Go on, out with it. Who was the bastard?
Came to collect my coin, not tell tales.
Oh, so handsome and so boring. Here, puss peeps, your gold. Ought to be enough for an ounce of panache. You're a right good chap, Puss Peepers.